in here in the sun. Would you like me to brush you a little bit? While you take a suntan? Hey, can I brush that beautiful golden fluff? While you take a nice suntan? Hey. Yeah, is that a yes? Aw, are you gonna sleep with the brush? What is it with you and brushes, eh? Yeah. Pudding, it's not a toothbrush. Look at this beautiful golden fur. Look at this. Look at this beautiful golden fur. There it is. You like that? Yes, you do. A little bit of belly. Can we do a little bit of the belly? There we go. Oh, what pretty. He's one happy guy, I'll tell you. You're just a happy guy, eh? I don't think I've ever known a happier cat. He's just one happy guy. Yeah. I love how his belly fluff like kind of goes static with the brush. Whoops.
Here. You want to be brushed a little bit too? Oreo likes to be brushed, just that you gotta be really careful because he doesn't like when it pulls his fur, whereas Pudding really likes that. So they're very different in that respect.
Do you want to do under your chin? There you go. More? Oh. That's the best part. He loves under the chin.
Does that feel good, Pudding? The sun is so bright today. You want to do me next? You can brush my hair next, okay? Look at the smile. Are we getting the raised butt there? We're getting the raised butt in the back. Look at all that fluff in there. That's all yours. Yeah. We gotta take all that out of there and start over.
We could make a wig with all this. Here, you want it back? There you go. Okay. Here, look in the camera. There you go. Pudding, you look handsome. You do.